1 minute in Unity, Entity Query Refactor. In this short, I want to show you how long ECS code can be shortened with the power of jobs, entity query, and proper implementation. So let's dive in. As you can see, I'm using native arrays, which are disposed in job at the end of execution. However, I can take advantage of the fact that an entity query can be passed to job to replace all native array calls inside the execute method. By passing entity query in schedule, I'm able to get element by element and execute the code. Of course, query must be built with the desired types. Now I can add more parameters to the execute method, it is in entity, in local transform, and bullet aspect. In means read-only access. The code works the same way, and there are a dozen or so lines less. Feel free to subscribe, and see you soon in the next videos.